Maurizio, dicevo, ma è un po' artista. E mi guardavano, non facevano molte domande, perché all'epoca l'artista 20 anni fa era considerato una persona che aveva poca voglia di lavorare. Però all'epoca, quando dicevi che avevi un fratello artista, era quasi meglio non dirlo. Era meglio dire che non avevi un fratello e dire solo ho una sorella, perché eri vista male dire un fratello artista che non...
He has two sisters, he grew up in a very poor family. His mother was ill through much of his childhood and he feels like she blamed him for her illness. She died, I think, when he was in his early 20s.
Maurizio didn't finish high school. He was working to help support his family, but he had a hard time keeping a job. He was desperate, I think, to find another kind of life.